It's AK, and welcome back to Bay Plays. We're going to be hopping on a new game today. We will be playing Beneath the Woods, the demo. All I know about this game is that it's like a mystery, puzzle, adventure type game. Got some horror elements to it. I haven't seen any videos on this game. Like, I haven't watched any videos, but I did notice that Pirate Monkey was like the first video that I saw like about it. I haven't watched it because I wanted to see the game for myself, but I will definitely be watching their video once I try out this demo. So make sure you check it out also. The link will be in the description and I'm excited to get into it. So let's play.
My name is Davis. 2 days ago, I got a message from my sister.
Davis! Help me!
Nobody's heard from her since.
Okay. Davis? 19, Mina's brother. Annie, 17, Mina's old friend. Okay, so we get to make some decisions in this game. Alright, I like that. Hug her, good to see you, ignore her, can't talk. We'll hug her, I mean. There's no reason not to. We obviously know each other.
Any news of Mina?
If Mina got involved with Tyler and them lot, they most likely skipped.
So sure, who?
Happens all the time. You know that.
This is different. I got a weird video message from her.
Look, kid. Go home. She'll turn up. Don't go digging around where you shouldn't.
Stay calm, whatever you say. Shout at him, she's missing. Bitch, my sister is missing.
You're the sheriff. My sister is missing. It's your job to find her.
Don't test me, you little pyro shit.
What?
People have been disappearing like we're in a fucking slasher movie, man.
Tyler, yeah, 17, Mina's boyfriend.
Where did you last see her, Tyler?
You didn't give a shit. Now you're back playing Big Brother.
Oh? Dang. From what I know, you know, I left. And maybe my sister had nobody to lean on, so she went to Tyler, so maybe that's why he's salty. Feel like he shouldn't tell me nothing. But also at the end of the day, that's my sister. Like, sir. I'ma open up to him.
You're right. But I'm back now, ain't I?
There is this one place in the woods.
Fucking spooky shit.
People been seeing some creepy ass shit by the old church in Bear's Neck Woods.
Zach said he saw this huge deformed thing out there.
We don't hang out there anymore.
The girl smoking?
You know that church, Davis.
Yeah, didn't you fucking burn it down?
Oh!
Oh! What the fuck, man?
Hey, oh, wait. Take it easy.
Wait!
Get off me!
Davis.
Hey, wait up.
What?
I'm coming too.
Oh?
You got a gun?
Oh my goodness, what is going on?
Sheriff Brecht called.
Not the screen poster.
Why didn't you tell me you were coming home?
Sheriff Brecht.
This isn't a social call. I'm here for Mina.
Oh, we saw the sheriff earlier.
Well, the whole department is on it.
Said the whole department's on it. Be empathetic, I'm here. Be spiteful, oh come on, Dad. We'll be empathetic.
No, Dad. But I'm here. And I'm not leaving until we find her.
All right, son. But the people in this town haven't forgiven you. Just be careful.
What? Oh, Davis got the gun. What? Oh, snap. Wait a second.
Jesus.
Whoa, it's just me.
Shh.
There's a man just over.
What man?
There. What are you doing here?
I'm worried about Mina. Thought you could use the help.
Annoyed, don't slow me down. Appreciative, glad someone else cares. I'm appreciative.
Glad to know someone else cares.
Where's the come dude on. Who said he was gonna come here with me?
Have you seen Tyler?
Tyler?
Tyler, yeah.
No, why?
Never mind. I swear he came in here.
Who?
I told you. I saw a man come in here. He must have gone somewhere.
Okay. Alright, I don't play with mouse and keyboard often, so bear with a nigga. Okay. Walking around in it.
So, how's life outside Redscott Pines?
It's fine.
Piano key.
2 years and that's it?
I'll tell you about it later. That man could still be here.
Right.
She didn't even
saw dragging a body.
Yeah, she didn't even see that.
Watching too many horror movies.
You know anything about this place?
Yeah, I've heard all the ghost stories. Well,
piano key too. Is that it?
So you think it's just bullshit?
Obviously.
Got a ladder.
Don't tell me you're here because you take those idiots seriously.
Well, Tyler seems to think there's something fishy going on here.
Yeah, well, Tyler's a half-baked moron.
So, obviously this one, and do I pick it up with, what? Huh? How do I, okay. And bring that one down here. No, bring that to the second one. Yeah. I think. And then, that one, bring that back. Okay. This one, put this over here. Okay. This goes in the middle. Oops, nope, put that back. That goes in the middle. Yes. Oh, sonata and major. Go ahead and get that. Oops. Okay, picked up a music sheet. Okay, there's a ladder over there. What else we got? What else we got? Oop, my bad. I'm not good at mouse and keyboard. Forgive me. Okay, what we got right here? Old looking book. It's had a majority of its pages vandalized.
So how's your dad dealing with all this?
Strange looking symbol.
He's wrapped up in his own shit. But that's nothing new.
Same symbol on the window above
then,
the church doors.
Doesn't now. God, I never should have left.
I thought the whole thing was blown out of proportion.
Either way, I should have taken her with me.
Okay. That's the same symbol on the book. Wait, I don't see it. What a mess. Looks like this place has become a local hangout for teens. Okay, whatever. Oops. Lord have mercy. Keep getting stuck. Altar with a monkey imprint. Looks like a disc can be placed here. Okay. What about you? Snake disc. Already in place. Okay. Altar with the bird imprint. Looks like a disc can be placed. Horse disc. Okay, already in place. Let's see. It's piano. Yes. Grand piano. Looks like four of its keys were missing. Oh, I have two. I have two. Okay. Okay, cool. And piano key too. Okay, so we still need two more keys. Let's go with this ladder then. Got a monkey, got a... Oh, okay, yeah, okay, it matches the... What are these ones over here? Okay, it's the same. Go up this ladder, sir. Alright, what we got up here? You suck, Freddy. Siley Myrus. Y'all need to stop. Okay, what we got? The believers of, or the founders of Redscott Pines believe that certain animals held great power, namely the horse, bird, snake, and monkey. Horse was revered for its strength and stamina, the bird for its music, the snake for its cunning flexibility, and the monkey for its intellect and agility. Okay, is that it? What else can we look at over here? Nothing? Okay. Oh, inspect the wall. Mina, Tyler, Ursa, Gareth. I recognize a lot of these names. Why is that text still stuck up here? Like, what? Okay. Nothing. Okay. What? Okay, hold up. So it's... I know. The last one was a... So that's bird. So it's not... Okay, yeah. Horse 5. 1. 6. What? Oh, these are numbers. These are numbers. I don't know nothing about that. Nothing. Okay. Oh, code right here. Don't know. Okay, oh yeah. Got another piano key. Okay. I probably do gotta go back downstairs to look for some more clues. I don't get this. I do not get... Oh, what's this? Please. Let me inspect. I can't inspect that. Oh, my goodness. What? I can't even inspect this. It's all the way over there. Damn it. Okay. Well, let's go. Look, this has numbers on it. What is that? If it's the one before the 5, it's 6? Is it 6? 3. 2. Okay, what? I already know that. So do I add them together? Maybe I add them together. Since the numbers are on both sides of the church. Okay, so I guess this would be 2, right? Wouldn't it? I know that's 1. What are those numbers? Maybe I don't need that. So let's just do 4, because I don't think... That's 1, yeah. I don't even get a 2. Okay, so 5. That was for no reason. This one's the bird. This one is the snake. And then this one's the monkey. There we go. What? What does that do? That says 5370. So 5370. Oh, yes. Okay. What is this? Ooh. Okay, guys, so I know it's tradition and Zach's gonna call me a wuss, but there's no way in hell I'm staying here overnight. This church is creepy AF and the thunder outside isn't helping. Maybe the stories about this place are true. Yeah, no, screw it. I'm out of here. And if I don't make it home, blame Zach. Kenny. Okay. Okay, I picked up another piano key. It's over here. A monkey. The monkey disc. Okay, and then I need, like, the third disc, whatever that one was. Snake? No, I need the bird. I need the bird. To drop down? That'd be crazy. Why would I drop down there? Wouldn't I die? Wouldn't I die? That'd be so stupid. If you can really drop down without getting hurt and, like, not dying and losing all your stuff, then... Okay, we're returning our last keys. Got the sheet music also. Yes, sir. Give me that. All right. So we're going to need our monkey key. Oops. Awesome, and then heading down this way. Dude, you know what I want. All right. Oh.
Oh, hell no.
Right?
Come on, we have to.
Go down this creepy dark tunnel?
Andy, know what's up.
Insane. Let's get out of here.
I left Mina once.
Hey, none of this is your fault.
You coming?
Davis! Shit.
Hint, they can't see you in the dark? What? Oh, Lord. Oh, shoot. It's our sister. I already forgot her name. I ain't shit. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God, what? Bro, that's it? Oh my gosh, what? Hold up. Wait a second. Okay, that was a really, really cute little demo. I like this game. When is this coming out? There isn't like an official release date for it, but best believe it is wishlisted and I'm hopping on this as soon as this thing comes out. I like it. I like the art style. Like, ooh, it just gave you a little bit of everything. You know, a couple choices here and there in the beginning. Got to do some puzzles, some searching around, and maybe that thing that was like crawling in front of like our sister's cell or wherever the fuck she is. Maybe that's one of the things that's beneath the woods. You know, I don't know. I don't know. All right, y'all. I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I did. And I'll see you in the next one. Later.